Division up next, the JWF. Second main event is Chaos, World Heavy Champ, taking on Undertaker, falls out of the way, and now officially no disqualification.
The Undertaker wants to end Chaos once and for all. Yes, he got that win in the Inferno match, but Chaos hasn't forgotten and also seeks vengeance. But do two wrongs make a right? We'll find out.
His way out.
Oh, great move.
process here. Oh my gosh, that arm is just getting mangled.
Chaos again with that arm of the Undertaker. Pulling and pulling and pulling.
Each of these competitors is looking for this. Watch it! And he powers out. And that's a stiff kick.
Ooh, wow, that's something sick.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Spooks
like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Chaos.
Turn over the nose. And he's heading back inside the ring. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
This leg drop.
Vega has the headlock. High impact, no restraints. That's Undertaker's now. He collapses down to the floor. Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for.
Oh, it is. Taker going in. The reversal by Chaos.
Undertaker's an icon. Undertaker's the phenom.
Scoops.
And Undertaker's proving it right now.
Crucial mistake by Chaos.
The Deadman has the arm.
Come on, then, man. Rally back. Rally back.
With the arm. Oh, what a painful kick.
Sticking to him.
And there's a stick on his line. Vega into the headlock. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Undertaker controlling the head. Undertaker, without question, the most dangerous man in WWE history. Oh yeah, there's never been anyone else even remotely close to the Phenom. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing...
Don't be a TV.
I'll tell you, I've seen dozens, not maybe hundreds, of the toughest, meanest SOBs on the planet probably in Undertaker's career, and he is still here.
Undertaker. Squeezing down on the head.
Oh, he
swung wild with that one.
Oh, his side
bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Yes,
Deadman into the headlock. Vega controlling the head.
That was 2 points back to back.
Vega looking for the door.
Now the other thing can tell.
From behind.
Come on, Deadman, come on.
As the headlock.
Oh, backbreaker.
That wasn't very accurate. Controlling the arm.
Third boot.
Undertaker's in trouble.
The headlock.
competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Super DK, scrambling the brains.
Bam!
Is that enough?
He wasted no time going for that too.
Now, Undertaker's is now enough. 2 minutes left.
Vicious smack to the torso. Undertaker squeezing down on the head.
Oh, nice.
Oh, crushing leg drop. Oh, that elbow's gonna hurt. The Deadman.
That dude is going in. The chaos not playing around. Get the elbow.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh. No.
Remember, this is a no disqualification.
I don't know.
Anything goes.
That's a 2 minute
punch, Lance Hardy.
Taking time to go away.
And there's the elbow. Undertaker controlling the head.
Who's got his head?
Playing around.
Oh, oh.
Oh, he's on the
move.
I don't like this.
It was a good angle.
Can you do this? Man, this has been a great matchup. And that one hurt his hand. And he's forced back in the ring.
Whoa.
And he gets back in the ring.
Wait.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Uh-oh.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there. Oh, man! Nice catch! Has the arm.
36 seconds.
Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Wait, roll up! Oh, there it is! One, two, three. Paul Bear is in the ring.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Ooh, down goes Undertaker.
Undertaker's living.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been
10 brutal. Seconds.
Vega has the headlock.
Back elbow.
Undertaker eating some big shots here.
Cover now.
Wow! This match is going to clear the draw. Neither man could win within the time allotted. But something tells me Chaos is far from done with The Undertaker.